JB, have you been on the snow before?
I've skied once for about a week.
He's young, athletic.
He's got a little bit of skiing background.
Now, push the left leg in the ground.
Probably not the most coordinated of skiers we've seen.
There looks like a clumsiness.
It's so important for JB to have coordination in this event. He's fantastic turning right, but his left-hand turn hasn't got the same rhythm.
My left-hand turn's my weaker turn, so we've been trying to work on that.
What I want to try and see is that hip move through the middle. If he's going to get down that race course fast, we're going to have to work on that coordination. Otherwise, he's heading for the jump.
As far as basic skiing knowledge goes, I had 1 week away when I was 14 with school.
Good, Lou. Nice and slow.
I'm pretty much a novice.
Good.
Louise Hazel's learning so quickly. You can tell she's an athlete because she's used to taking on new sports. She's also incredibly determined and she wants to win this.
I was just doing normal drills and things and then my back went into spasm. Oh, it was just really painful. For an athlete, being injured is like the whole world ends. Suddenly you go from almost being superhuman to being less than 100%. It really sucks.
Louise Hazel, you will be paired up with JB Gill.
Oh, I knew it.
How about you?
Fear is for the weak. I'm not weak, and that's for sure. As far as I'm concerned, I'm going to be the first one down the hill.
I'm not scared of anyone, especially not JB Gill. Don't even like JLS.
What? You just said you don't even like JLS. What's not to love? Everybody in love. Don't put your hands up. Everybody in love. Put your hands up. Oh, yeah. My God, we got a thing going. Oh, no, OK, back to me.
So what can JB Gill do about that? They've all been practicing like mad on this. Some have liked it. Competitive experience at international level as a heptathlete, a sprinter,